That's right, because sixth Lord is going in the seventh house. That shows disputes, fights, the Sun, Rahu, Mandi, Gulika. Now he's crying about the profession as well, right? Ascendant Lord goes, the 10th Lord goes in the 10th house. Ascendant Lord goes in 7th. Whenever Ascendant Lord goes in 7th, it means you're trying to control the partner on a very small thing. You're become obsessive with the partner. Ascendant Lord in 7th. When 7th Lord comes to Ascendant, your partner is trying to control you. So, one of the suggestions you have to give to this particular client, this dasha, is do not try to control your wife for small matters. Ascendant Lord in 7th. Otherwise, the fight will happen because 6th Lord is also Mars.
Guruji, if I may add, Surya is also the planet of discipline and separation.
Yeah.
Did this couple separate?
No, they didn't. No. In India, separation is not easy, don't worry. Because especially in the regions of Bihar and UP and other states which are small, you just can't get separated just because you want to. It never works like this.
If I may come in.
Yeah, please go ahead.
The chart I sent you, not the chart actually, I asked you one question in Scorpio class, that there is a guy with retro Jupiter. It's the 100% same chart. And the guy is right now fighting with his wife wife is fighting with him. She's very controlling and she's looking for separation. And many astrologers have said to him that, no, your chart doesn't show separation, but he's paying her again and again and he's suffering. And it's a big coincidence that it's 100% carbon copy chart. It's just the location is different, nothing more. He wanted to be a doctor, left his education in between. Even I got a cut in my hand and he was like, let me dress it because I wanted to be a doctor and I want to try it out. So he left his education. Now he's in IT and he is just in case in IT right now.
So you see, same chart, almost same story. And that guy has some, what was the prediction I made? I just forget about it.
He and his mother used to leave prashad, food, mandir, langar prashad after eating, and he confirmed that he leaves that. Because of that, he's not having kids, and his fight with his wife is because of the kids only. And looking for surrogate mother also, trying everything, went for, his wife is also having diabetes, and very controlling wife. So he had been working out 11 years of marriage, and now struggling with the marriage from past 6 months or a year.
Now you understand why it is happening.
It's very much.
So you see, the chart will work. And 10th Lord in 8th house, profession is not going good. Ascendant, it's in 212 position. Ascendant in 7th, 212 position. Ascendant is controlled by a planet in the planet in the Mrityu Bhaga. The Karak of the profession, Saturn, is in the 12th house right now. Not getting support from anywhere else. Let's look at the next dasha. After Scorpio, the Libra will run. Right click, make this as ascendant. 10th Lord goes in 12th house. Ascendant Lord goes in 10th. And the Yoga Karaka for Libra Ascendant comes in the Ascendant as Exalted. The Yoga Karaka planet for Libra and Taurus Ascendant for Shukra charts, for the Venus based charts, Saturn is always a Yoga Karaka planet. So Yoga Karaka for Libra comes in the Ascendant. 10th Lord goes in 12th. There's a very good amount of connection between the two. What was the prediction? That after 10th February 2018, you will get a job outside your house and it is going to be a very good job. What happened was, he had been applying for the government hospitals from several years. But was not getting the job properly. The government take out a circular, the that even whatever profession, if you are a doctor, if you have a basic education of a doctor, even if you are a dentist, you will get the job. The Bihar government take out the notice circular, in one day, whoever filled that form of government got the job. He got the government job of doctor after February 2018, Dasha of Libra. Exalted Saturn in Lagnana. So you see, from Scorpio to Libra, a guy who was struggling for patience, a guy who was struggling that I'm not getting patience enough, it's getting difficult to run the household. Money is not coming. Why money is not coming? Second house has Ketu. 11th house has Moon, sign of Mercury. He's living in a dry place. Always remember, whichever planet is in your 11th house, increase the signification of that planet in your life. You're bound to get money. Mercury Moon combinations, plants and rain. So I told him, 2 more months you have to struggle. Till that time, place a plant outside your office. Water it daily. You will get some of the clients. The moment it Dasha changed to Libra on the date of exact 10th February. I don't know how to show you guys this. Can you guys read 10th February?
Yes, sir.
10th February, he got the job. Now tell me, the Kaal Chakra Dasha, your Ayansh is wrong, and what is wrong? 10th February, he got the job. The day Dasha changes. Okay. So, the first prediction we did for, first consultation we did for this lady, or this girl, oh, just a second, let me have to check my email. Okay. She mailed me in December 2018. He said, please tell me when I'm going to get a new job. I'm very depressed. I'm highly educated, but I'm not getting a job. 2018 December.
Details, please.
From the same girl at December 2018. When I'm going to get a good job? Find me the nearest hope for this girl. And do not shout out, please send me in the comment section. See if Virgo has a hope. And if Virgo has a hope, at what particular time period you can give her the hope? Pinpoint the event, pinpoint the month. Ashish, this is 25th August 2019
or okay, 2019. Sir, maybe when Taurus got activated.
Yes, Taurus. April 24th April.
Yes. Sir.
Okay, I will tell you the answer. Anyone else wanted to try?
Gemini.
I mean, are you trying or just, you know, just...
No, no, Gemini, because Gemini Mercury is there and it's a 10th house. So in August, somewhere she should get a job, end of August or something like
that. No, she already have a job. The thing is, she is asking when I will get a better job, a high paid job.
Okay, she can try then.
She April 2019, Kanika, April 10, Sangeeta said, 22 November 18. Okay, November 2019. Okay, then I'll give you the exact date when it happened. Okay, I know my answer because I already predicted on this one. Saturn is in 6th house. Okay. It in Taurus with Ketu. The Saturn is the Uranus. Okay, the one which I found it and it worked for me, I told him the wait till February. After February, you will get the job. Wait till January, Feb, you'll get the job. Okay, only see, I got it. Because see, you guys, we're not concentrating on Sagittarius to Aries. There was a quantum jump happening, right? There was a quantum jump happening, and from Sagittarius to Aries. And when you look at the Aries sign, what is our condition? Ascendant Lord and 10th Lord has to make a connection. Saturn, Mandi moved to the 11th house. Bulika moved to the 10th house. Saturn, Mars made a connection. She got a job exactly on the 3rd of March. She got an offer, but she refused. Because when she wanted to go to the other company, the company said, we are too much dependent on you. Please do not leave us. They increased her salary. So her objective got completed. The job change didn't happen, but the salary increased. Everyone, now you understand why I chose the Aries sign. Any confusion?
Yes.
Why you guys miss the Sagittarius, the quantum jump here?
I kept looking forward.
Yeah, but see, this is why I'm telling you. Be prepared. That's the specialty of this dasha. Look for the turning points. Look when the dasha sequence is getting odd. Like here, we know that Sagittarius to Aries, something is different. It is 11, 10, 9, and 1. It means there's a jump. Oh, this jump is there. So I can use this now. I can use this in my prediction. Clear?
Yes, sir.
You guys disappointed or what? I didn't hear much of the voices now.
It's clear, sir.
Is it also because that Saturn is aspecting Aries also?
Saturn is also aspecting Aries. And secondly, see, the sign of Aries has that energy. Na? It can give you something. Okay. It is always something new is bound to start. Remember. So for her, a new era, promotion started for her, salary increased, department changed. But anyhow, that's what you need to concentrate on. We have to pay attention to details. Okay.
A lot of Aries is aspected by Saturn also.
That's number one condition for us. First in the house has to make connection. Mars Saturn has to make connection. They made the connections.
Yeah, also Saturn node is sitting at the chair of power, right?
Yes.
Promotion.